This bouquet I made yesterday because I could not resist the beautiful yellow and green combination of flowers. The vase is a gift from Lynn. I just love it. And it's my remembrance of my dad, who's ailing right now, and it's terminal, and I told him that I would look for him in yellow.